What is your purpose? For those of you who have doubt and loss of hope, I say to you that hope is never lost. Where will your purpose take you? Will you quiver in fear of yourself? Or will you arise and become who you truly are? Someone who was once lost and alone, and now is free. But first I must confess, I'm not perfect. I confess to the mistakes that I've made in my past. I confess to those that I did not help when needed. I confess to the troubles I have caused upon others. But now we must look towards the future. I will overcome and show the world who I really am. A young man with desire and destiny, trying to escape from his past, eager to fulfill his dreams and goals. One day we all, as humans, will no longer suffer from the hatred that is caused upon one another. We must stand for something. We must live for a purpose. And with that purpose, you'll find gratitude, fellowship, and clarity. I can't outrun my past. But what there is growth. What's left behind me no longer exists. My past will not be forgotten by the wrongdoings I've committed, but I will wish for divine grace and peace. I mustn't blame anyone else for my sins. Instead, we shall find a way to make better, only for the good of humanity. One day we will stand bright and tall. No more sacrifice. No more suffering. Continue to be brave. Never forget what you are. And let us not be what we have become, but who we can be. From this day until our last. So I ask you, the people, what is your purpose?